Now I want to talk about an analytical technique that's used to measure the amount of energy in a molecule, all right? And that technique is called heat of combustion, all right? So the heat of combustion is, like I said, basically a machine that blows up molecules to see how energetic they are. And basically the theory behind it is this. The higher the heat of combustion, or basically the more heat that's released by the explosion, the higher the energy of the molecule. And if the energy is very high, that means we would expect it to not be very stable, okay? Vice versa, same thing would be if you have a low heat of combustion, then you have low energy in the molecule, which means it must be a very stable molecule, all right? So that's really all we need to know for right now, but I just want you guys to understand the relationship here, because your professor could use any word he wants. He could say, pick the most stable molecule, or pick the most energetic molecule, or pick the one with the lowest heat of combustion. You need to understand what all three of those things mean and how they relate to each other, all right? So just think that heat of combustion releases energy, so those should be the same direction, and stability should be the opposite of whatever those are.